Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Matic price prediction. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. Now we're gonna start with the Matic per BUSD pair here. Having already a little bit correction on the 4-hour chart, like previous going up, hit already on the $2.71, but now already having correction to the $2.64. We're gonna go to the moving average here, still above all of the moving average. If the price is still above moving average 7, the yellow one side here at the $2.59, then still having opportunity. If they go down, then having a little bit correction on the pink one side, moving average 25, $2.334. There was a stochastic natural position, not overbought, not oversold. Try to make the other way from the purple one here also, and you can entry the prices slightly on the two or below $2, right? From the 4-hour chart, we're gonna go to the daily chart here. Basically, if they correction, first they're gonna go to the moving average 7. It should be having correction, but it's still not on the overbought position, still on the natural position, right? Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If they go down, then you can entry on the purple one side, 1.6 or slightly below $2. Thank you everyone. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Matic price prediction. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. Now we're gonna start with the Matic per BUSD pair here. Having already a little bit correction on the 4-hour chart, like previous going up, hit already on the $2.71, but now already having correction to the $2.64. We're gonna go to the moving average here, still above all of the moving average. If the price is still above moving average 7, the yellow one side here at the $2.59, then still having opportunity. If they go down, then having a little bit correction on the pink one side, moving average 25, $2.334. There was a stochastic natural position, not overbought, not oversold. Try to make the other way from the purple one here also, and you can entry the prices slightly on the two or below $2, right? From the 4-hour chart, we're gonna go to the daily chart here. Basically, if they correction, first they're gonna go to the moving average 7. It should be having correction, but it's still not on the overbought position, still on the natural position, right? Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If they go down, then you can entry on the purple one side, 1.6 or slightly below $2. Thank you everyone.